A stockpile of army clothes, a stronghold in the Blue Mountains, and plans to carry out guerrilla-style terror attacks in the heart of Sydney. They're among the alarming allegations revealed today against a young Greenacre man accused of being a member of Islamic State.
Just 20 years old, Isaac El-Matari huddles in the back of a police van, wearing a white jumpsuit and trying to hide his face from the cameras. But court documents allege he wasn't always so shy, proclaiming himself the General Commander of Islamic State Australia, swearing allegiance to the terror group and telling others, "We are terrorists." It was at Flight Centre in Penrith where he allegedly bought tickets to Islamabad flying via China. According to the documents, El-Matari answered Islamic State's call to war, arranging to be smuggled into one of the terror group's enclaves in Afghanistan. He's also accused of arranging to get a rifle when he arrived, while here in Australia, he allegedly planned to import guns and TNT and stockpiled American Army clothes. Police allege El-Matari was planning to conduct guerrilla-style terror attacks across Sydney. They say he was creating a stronghold in the Blue Mountains and operating a contingent of IS fighters, choosing locations to attack. El-Matari chose not to appear and did not apply for bail at Parramatta Court today. He'll be back there next month. Jane Azzopardi, Nine News.